It's just in the NBC 26 newsroom. Early this morning, officers were called to the 900 block of Holzer Street for a car crash. When they arrived, they found a juvenile male walking near the crash site. He was arrested and found to have stolen the car, lost control while driving, and crashed it into a utility pole and tree. Alcohol may have been a factor, and the car was confirmed stolen from Shawnee County.